only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Now possession lost by the Vipers. Renato Sanchez. Lucien Hünteler. Mbappe. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Short and along the ground. And Vipers come away with it. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
So the action continues. The Vipers get the game restarted. A wake-up call for them, really. Bergkamp. Here's Mbappe. Beautifully read by Carlos Alberto.
Mbappe!
Carlos Alberto's clearance. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Drogba. And return to Messi. Not on the crowd, they want to see him take on the shot. And the goal, oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee. And by the referee, he's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And a timely penalty save.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Well, punched clear.
Can they square the game? And a goal!